Can I see some lights on the crowd so I can see everybody? There we are. There you are. Oh, yeah. So, I hope it doesn't get boring, but I ask this question every single show, and that is, how many people here have seen Striper before? Anybody? And who has never seen Striper before? So everyone in the back has never seen us, everyone in the front has. That's wild. That's the first. So I hope y'all came here tonight to have a good time, did you? Well, we're gonna do one of my favorite songs right now. From 1986, it's To Hell With The Devil. This one's called More Than A Man. trouble seeing these days, so if I could see the crowd one more time, or a few more times, actually, there you are. Now I see you. Guys, can you believe it? Yeah, we've been going for almost 40 years. Next year is our 40-year anniversary. And we're really excited about that. That's amazing. It really is. And we parted ways and went our separate ways for a short period of time, but we've been back since 03, and we're still going, releasing new music. Does anyone out there like new music? Just let me know, set it off.
Yeah.
We're not doing any tonight. We'll do a few new songs, I'm kidding, of course. But this next song is one of those songs we've been playing since the very beginning. We went all the way to number one on Dial MTV. Some of you may have requested it. Who called in and requested this one? You guys don't even know what song I'm gonna call, but you know what it is. I think you do. Let's give it a go. This one's called Calling On You.
Yeah.
Lord, take it away, man. This is John Stinsland, everybody. Say hi to John. The man, John over there. I want to introduce our crew to you guys, by the way. Just take a moment. We got John over here on guitars and monitors. Say hello to just Mr. John over there, yeah. And then back there hiding out, we got Mr. Nelson. How do you pronounce your last name, brother? Is it Poe?
Poe.
All right, I just want to make sure I'm getting that right. This is Nelson Poe over here. He's the one that takes care of Robert, sets up his drums, feeds him breakfast, massages his shoulders, takes care of Rob.
Robert doesn't get up early enough for breakfast.
And then we got Graham Tobias back there somewhere. I can't see him, but he's back there. Say hi to Graham way back there. Graham's our front of house guy. And then we got my daughter, Alina, who's back there doing our merchandise. She makes the most money. That's the only way she would do this. So, if I missed anybody, Shaggy, our bus driver, he's sleeping right now, I think. He's somewhere sleeping. And then we got, of course, the one and only, we can't forget, the incomparable Mr. AJ Frotto, wherever he is. He's here somewhere tonight. He's the big dude walking around. Big intimidating dude, right?
Pictures like this. 1, 2, 3.
AJ, hello, man, wherever you are. So we're going to try a brand new song for you. It's off our last album, came out in October. This one's called Transgressor.
very much.
Now next year, it's 2024, so that means our 40-year anniversary is happening. We're going to be doing some special things, lots of touring. Who's going to come back to see us again? Anybody? All right. I'm going to look for all of you guys. I've got a photographic memory, so let me see the lights of everyone one more time. Lights, there we go. Look around, look around. Look around, I can see everybody. Yes, what's up, man? How you doing? Yes, you too, man. How you doing? How you doing over here, brother? You doing good? Everybody in the back, how are you? It's one of those fun, silly things, but I always wonder who the loudest bunch is. Is it the back bunch or the front bunch? Can I hear the front only right here? Everybody right here. Not shabby. Let me hear the back bunch right there. Go. Who's louder, Paul? You guys? The front bunch is louder. Well, this is for money, man. We've got Tim giving away $10,000 tonight. Get myself in trouble. We're not giving away $10,000, but let's pretend that we are. Let's hear the back bunch again right now. Come on. Let's hear this front bunch out here. I'm going to say it's a draw. They're just closer right here. That's what's going on. Some trickery.
I want to hear that guy right there with the hat on his face.
Sure you do. Now, this is one of my, also one of my favorite newer songs from 2013 on. This is one of my favorites. This is called No More Hell to Pay.